this was a perfect opportunity for Fury to show us how much of a true fighting man he is. You had his boy, his bro since what did he say, 14, 15 years old? His bro for life, Billy Joe Saunders. You had his bro's dad getting punched on, his bro's dad threw the first punch. But you had Tom Saunders getting manhandled by security guards, and what did the Gypsy King do? What did this fighting man, my ancestors been fighting for however long, this true fighting blood, what did he do? All he did was, he didn't even straddle the gate. All he did was just check if it was sturdy enough. He approached the gate, touched it a little bit. He did nothing. Tom Saunders was there. This what was Tom Saunders? Probably late 50s, early 60s, or something like that. Tyson couldn't even think, okay, you know what? Even if I'm not, you know, I'm scared of getting punched. I'm scared of getting beat up and embarrassed by the security guards, because I'm truly soft in the middle. I'm truly soft. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna bank on the fact that they know I'm Tyson Fury. They recognize my face. They're probably not gonna manhandle me. So if I jump this fence, I don't think they're gonna be violent. They're probably just gonna, yeah, they'll respect me, and they'll seize manhandling this old man. They'll seize beating up Tom Saunders. Tom saw. Listen, the fight got stopped. Emotions were running high. Tom wanted to be there for his son, so he jumped the barriers, and he was approaching the ring. Security guards weren't having it. They say, "Hey, get back, Tom, or get back, drunk white man." Tom said, "What? You threw a left hook at the security guard." Security guard pushed him all the way to the floor, and yeah, ruckus ensues. From watching the video at first, I wasn't really, you know, I didn't read the caption. I just saw a video from the fight and said, you know what, let me see what's going on. I was watching, oh, there goes Tyson Fury. Wait, hang on, who's this random guy? Wait, that's Tom Saunders. I saw Saunders jump the barriers. I thought, okay, hang on, this is about to get interesting. Is Tyson gonna go after him? No. When I saw Tyson approaching the barriers, I thought, oh, it's about to get cracking. Gypsy King is about to break some jaws. Did that happen? Hell no. Nah. The guy approached Barris and he was just, you know, checking the alignment, checking if it was the proper materials used to, you know, checking if it's fit for purpose, you know. While his bro for life's father was there getting manhandled. Pathetic. Fighting man, my ass. And then we got Dylan White getting onto him, as he should. But before we get on to Dylan White's comments regarding Fury, did you guys, if you were to bet, before you saw this footage, yeah, if you were to bet, would you put your money on Tyson Fury jumping the barriers prior to this event, prior to this, you know, prior to seeing this footage? What would you put your money on? Do you think Fury was going to, you know, jump in the crowd and start throwing punches, start, you know, knocking guys clean out? Yeah, not for me. I always kind of knew this guy was just all mouth, all talk. He's not about that life for real. Just all talk. You just saw your boy got knocked out as well. So obviously the Gypsy King was mad. He was irate, you know. So then you seen your boy's dad getting punched on. Ooh, come on, this is a perfect opportunity for Gypsy King, for the spirit of his ancestors to get awoken inside him, for rage to come to the forefront, and just, he shouldn't even jump at those gates. Fury should have lift those gates up, chuck them in the air, and grab up a couple security guards. Minimum 3 security guards Fury is grabbing up. Immediately, just start moving guys out the way. You see the other guy to the left? I'm not entirely sure who that guy is, but it looks kind of familiar. You see him? He's struggling to get over the barriers. Tyson's there watching him. He almost looks like Tyson's about to stop him from jumping over at one point. Dylan White goes, "Gypsy King, you're a coward. I can't believe you stood by and watched your mate's old man get roughed up like that. You could have at least stepped in and calmed the situation down. What a coward. You're not the Gypsy King, you're a gypsy coward. Hashtag yellow." Listen, if I were Billy Joe Saunders and I saw this footage, I'm definitely gonna feel a type of way. That's not, you know, that's a bit funny. That looks funny in the light. That looks funny in 4K or whatever K that is. Yeah, some questions to be answered there, Gypsy King. Some questions to be answered. Hey, at least the barriers were okay. At least you made sure the barriers were intact. They did a good job there in regards to the barriers. Anyways, comments down in the comment section below as usual. Drop me a like. I'm not gonna keep begging you a lot for likes. Just like the video, man. Anyways, subscribe if you're new. Subscribe if you're new. Slap up the notification bell and yeah. Follow me on Twitter @UK. And I'm out.